seriously, we are expecting to go higher than where we are right now. We are telling a story, and by the end of the time we finish telling the story, the public of God, the masses here in Ghana and elsewhere, will get to know where Shatta is born for such a time and for such a generation. And for me, I'm highly elated, and I pray that today, we would, once he steps on the stage, it's all going to be fireworks.
I'm sure that you've noticed the trend of beefing in the industry, Shatta beefing this person, that person called. Have you been following though?
Well, I have been following it, but all I say, I tell Shatta is that for now, he should tone down. We have an album launch. We have to finish that. There's an agenda for us, not only for this album launch, but there's an agenda ahead of us, and that's what we need to focus in on and view.
Make a leave for you, baby. Nobody say I'm crazy. I love you, baby. You know I love you. Forget the past, make me enjoy this glory. I'm gonna go.